That's the end of it. Steve Buscemi dies of a heart attack. He scatters ashes, go back to balling. I mean, what's the bloody point?